The 2025 Hyundai Nexo is a significant step forward in hydrogen fuel cell technology, providing an environmentally benign alternative to standard electric and internal combustion automobiles. The Nexo, the flagship hydrogen-powered SUV, combines innovation, economy, and practicality for customers seeking a zero-emissions alternative without sacrificing style or usefulness. The 2025 Nexo has a sleek and futuristic exterior design, with aerodynamic shapes, a strong front grille, and crisp LED lighting components. Key features include, for a more contemporary appearance, slim LED headlights are incorporated into the front fascia. With design that is unique in terms of aerodynamics and aesthetics, the two-tone color selections highlight the floating roofline. Efficient hydrogen power using next-generation fuel cell technology. A hydrogen fuel cell stack with 160 horsepower ensures a smooth and quiet driving experience. Improved range. A single tank of hydrogen may go up to 400 kilometers. Refueling periods of under 5 minutes are comparable to those of regular gasoline automobiles. The dynamics of driving. A low center of gravity contributes to improved stability and handling. For varied performance, choose between eco, comfort, or sport driving modes. Assistance and safety systems. Hyundai's SmartSense suite. Forward Collision Assist, FCA. Lane Keeping Assist, LKA. And Lane Following Assistance, LFA. A Blind Spot View Monitor, BVM. Stop and Go feature is included in the Adaptive Cruise Control System. The Nexo has several safety mechanisms in place, including reinforced hydrogen tanks, to ensure safe storage and operation of hydrogen. Sustainable development and environmental impact. The Nexo 2025 continues to set the standard for zero-emission mobility. Byproduct: it only generates water vapor, making it one of the most environmentally friendly automobiles on the road. Hyundai's hydrogen fuel strategy intends to extend worldwide refueling infrastructure to accommodate cars such as the Nexo. Pricing and availability. The starting price is expected to be $60,000 before incentives and credits. Availability. Launching in late 2025 in areas with strong hydrogen infrastructure, including select locations in the United States, Europe, and Asia.